Hey guys and gals, this is Todd with High Scale Reptiles and Enclosures. And this right here is Crotalus Atrox, Western Diamondback Rattlesnake. Just wanted you to kind of get a good look at him and see that stance that he has right now. That's him warning me to back up and stay away from him. I just want to be able to show you guys that this snake right here, he wants nothing to do with me. He's just trying to warn me to stay away and leave him alone. Now, I did just pick this up on a snake call on someone's ranch. And the cool thing about these people is they've got a few hundred acres and they were really cool with the snake remaining on the property as long as it was away from the house. So I'm on the backside here. And we'll go ahead and release him back here. He's got plenty of cactus that he can go to. And there's a rock line on the other side of that hill. And he's got himself a tank back there. And like I said, he's on the same piece of property, so he ought to be okay. But this is a large male, pretty decent size. He's probably pushing about, maybe 3.5 foot. Real good looking animal.